Hi guys, Northeast Prospector here. Welcome back to another episode. Today we're out in Reedy Creek doing a bit of high banking with Steve. Got a couple of high bankers set up just down the creek here, so we're gonna go move some dirt and we'll get you back. As you can see here, just sort of punching up through this low spot here in this little feeder creek here. Pretty good gold content so far, looking good. We'll keep smashing away at it and we'll bring you back. Just pulled up for the day, probably about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours on the box. So we've got a little bit of black sand shot there, so I'm just pulling the riffles out at the moment, the expanded catwalk mesh there, over the top of miner's moss, and then there's V-rib underneath it. So a bit of black sand showing through there, bit of material. So yeah, we'll pull this, clean it up, and we'll bring you back on when we're going to process all this through the blue bowl back at home. Righto, see you there. Righto guys, welcome back. Righto, we've got everything set up. We've got the blue bowl set up. We've got our classifiers ready to go. Got a material, got to classify it down yet, so we'll get into that very shortly. If you want to see how I like to set this up and all that sort of stuff, I'll throw it up there or wherever it ends up, I don't know. Link will be down below either way. So I'm gonna get these all classified out. We've got the blue bowl running and bring you back. Righto guys, here we have the 50 mesh concentrates here. We're gonna bring you online to do these ones. I'm pretty confident there's gonna be quite a bit of gold in this stuff. So we've done the 30, the 50 and the 100. So that's all good, well and done. So we'll transfer you over to the blue bowl while we process this material. Righto, here we go. Quite a lot of black sand in this. Quite a nice amount of gold just appearing there. That concludes this episode. Nice little trip out to Reedy Creek there with the high banker and the young bloke. So that was his first time, so it was a really, really cool experience for him. We found a little bit of gold, which I'll chuck down here below. You guys have a quick squiz of that. And until next time, I'll see you guys out in the field.